Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Grim Rider. I'm Gaurav and today we are going to be climbing up there. Well guys, okay, so this is the first incline we're going to tackle. If you see, this is all really soft stones and sand and everything. So I'm pretty sure if I start right from here, I won't be able to climb up because the bike is heavy and it won't be having enough momentum to climb up. So let's see if it actually does, you know. Let's see if it is going to climb up with no momentum on. Not happening. Okay, so I'm going to come down again and fall back now, and I'll again maintain a momentum throughout the climb and see if that happens. Now the important part is that I'm going to keep my knee arched and I'm going to keep my hands arched and maintain the right standing posture. The idea is that I should be able to bear the jolts on my hands and knees and not on my spine, and maintain the bike in case the bike slips here and there or the front tire wobbles or anything. So that's how it's going to go. Let's get it done. All the way from there. Now, had I broken the momentum anywhere in between, I'm sure I would have rolled back. Now I'm gonna come down. And now I'm gonna feather the front brake, transfer my weight to the back, knees arched, elbows slightly arched, a clutch pressed. I'm still rolling with the rear brake completely pressed. So I'm gonna continue doing that. Weight to the back, front brake feathering, and I'll come down slowly and gradually. That was smooth. So now what we have is this incline. Well, this isn't really easy one, again, because this is all loose gravel and stones and everything. So it's going to be tough. The key here is again going to be momentum. If we have the right momentum, if we have the right body posture, this shouldn't be an issue. It's quite a tall one though, if you can see. It's taller than the bike and a steep incline. Let's get onto it. I'll just try climbing with no momentum right from here, and you'll see it's really difficult. The tire will continuously slip and my feet too won't have a very fine grip. So, not happening. That's the thing. Knees arched, elbows arched, and let's go for it. Now coming down this incline, I'm going to transfer my weight to the back so that the front tire doesn't bounce off, and make sure that I have the right level of braking, the right level of stopping power. See, so let's do this. Yeah, the bike did bottom out.